Time to bring some class to this operation.
No sane person could ever live here.
Hmm? I don't mind it so much.
He said sane person sent. That means not you.
Right! Right! Then left! Now attack!
I'll be back up here! Give me sound and time!
Sound and time! I don't understand.
It seems they still have partial control of themselves.
Yeah. Wait, they don't even realize they're dead? That's so awesome, I can't stand it!
Forward! 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 Forward!
I thought I killed you. You dumbass. You resurrected yourself?
Arise, Galgaliel.
Oh, Five, you're looking better than ever now.
This is exactly the kind of insane world I've always wanted. It's just perfect for an undesirable sap like me. I think I'm gonna stay here forever! I love this new you, Five. You can do whatever you want to me. Anything at all. Hey, Z. Looks like your number's up. Fanuel, arise!
Egregory, dance!
I can handle these guys. Maybe you can take care of Five.
What's Five doing here in the forest instead of Three?
Perhaps Accord was right about the world breaking down.
For fuck's sake.
Oh my gosh, this place is freaking great!
Look at it, Sen. It's amazing!
There's blood and guts and everything!
It's a world where only ugly is beautiful, and a world where idiots are geniuses. So join me, Sen.
Me?
Yeah, you! Come on. I know you hate the world you're in. I've known it forever. It's written all over your face.
That obvious, is it? Well, I suppose that might be the case. But even if I were to join you in that world, it wouldn't revive Lady Two.
Huh?
My place was by her side. That's really all I ever had.
Oh, what the hell, man? You sound like a lovesick teenager. Makes me want to puke my guts all over the floor.
Are these guys invincible? So they're immortal as long as Five's awake, huh? I'm guessing the flower's force willed her body back to life. But neither one could handle the other. So now we have this. Stupid bastard should have just stayed dead.
Sad sight indeed. She seems to be in pain. I'd be glad to ease it with my staff of miracles.
Stop!
Of all the sisters, the flower's grip on Zero is by far the strongest. I fear she too will be consumed.
Hmm? What's that?
Nothing, my lady. You summoned an angel without the aid of an intoner. Gonna have to pay for it somehow.
Oh, come on! That's not even fair! I finally found it! I finally found a world I can live in and truly love! Cyril, wait! No, 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 no!
Sent.
So that's how it is, huh? I honestly had no idea. I am just an idiot, after all, right? Oh well. There's no point in living in a world without Lady Two anyway. Now I can rest.
Thank you. We are recorders. Our duty is to observe. But as I continued to record the singularity known as Zero, I began to find myself filled with very strange emotions.
Ho-ho! So it seems disciples were always meant to be paired with certain intoners?
Yep.
Well, this explains a lot. So Dito and Scent reverted to their original forms as payment for summoning angels without their intoner's power.
It takes a lot of energy to summon an angel without the power of a song. There was no way for them to keep their human forms.
Well, this certainly mucks up the works now, doesn't it? And on top of that, it looks like Mikhail is having trouble restraining his appetite.
You could say that.
What did that Accord girl say again? It's a dragon's instinct to consume the flower? I don't think he can hold something like that in check so easily.
When the time comes, I'll feed him. He can have me. By the way, Octa.
Yes?
Isn't it about time you had a bath?
But I thought you enjoyed my musky odor. Besides, the sweet tang of Manfunk really gets me in the mood.
Wash up or get out.
Goodness, this is quite the dilemma indeed.
Really? Now you two, can I have a moment?
Yes.
Good, because you both need to hear this.
Yes?
I'm not going to mince words here. It's about our nighttime activities. Your performance has been abysmal.
Preposterous! My gargantuan joystick is the talk of the town and taverns the world.
Size doesn't equate to joy in this case.
Huh?
Look, it's not about how many times you continue. It's about making the most of your play session. Just being gargantuan is worthless. So either level up your skills or we're done. Got it?
Yes, my lady. Terribly sorry, my lady.
As for you, Decadus, frankly, you've always been a perfect gentleman to me.
I seek only to serve you in all things, my lady.
But your preferences are a bit extreme. We can't go 5 minutes without you begging me to punish you somehow. That kind of stuff is fine on occasion, but if we do it every single time, it loses its impact.
1,000 apologies, my lady.
Great then. I'm glad we had this talk. Class dismissed.
Yes, my lady.
Do you guys ever sleep? I always hear the three of you yelling and making weird noises at night.
We're just playing around before we go to bed.
You're playing? Aw, no fair. I want to play too.
No, that's not going to work.
Can I play when I grow up? Huh? Please?
We'll talk about it later.
Boy, I sure hope I grow up soon. I can't wait to play with you guys all night.
By the way, Octa, do you ever consider just, you know, satisfying yourself?
Ho-ho! And why would I do that when I have the whole world as my lover?
The whole... wait, what?
Well, an intoner is best, of course, but if one's not available, a human will suffice. If neither of those are available, will do.
dogs are all right, too. In fact, I've been really enjoying lately.
That's just wonderful.
You know what I'd really like to try sometime? A dragon.
Having trouble sleeping, my lady?
Not tired, I guess.
I imagine not. Only a madman could sleep in a world such as this. Still, please try to sleep. You need your rest.
What are you, my mother?
No. I am your disciple. I swore to serve you for eternity. I swore to give my life in your name if needs be.
All right, all right. If I need something, I'll let you know.
I eagerly await your orders. I suppose Lady Three was never in the forest after all.
Ho-ho, the land of sands, then? Or perhaps the Cathedral City?
Better tackle them both. One and Three have to be hiding somewhere. You fly up and search from above. The three of us will check the underground ruins.
Okay!
Very well, my lady.
Understood.
My lady?
This feels off somehow.
Perhaps because Dito isn't here to complain about the plan. And sense not making up facts that couldn't possibly be true.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Hmm.
I would wager Lady Three is hiding in here.
Why is that?
She always did enjoy dark places like this.
That and these ruins are the only nearby refuge.
Right, let's give it a look.
Stop them where they stand! Glory to our beautiful Lady Three! Oh, that's Zero! You're not getting near Lady Three.
You does nothing.
Oh, yes, I am.
Decadence are with her. Let's do this thing and go home. Stand firm, soldier.
Yes, sir.
Such foolish courage.
I'll kill her now.
Our mission is to guard Lady Three.
Then I suggest you find another line of work.
Don't humiliate yourself before Lady Three.
May Lady Three watch over us always.
We must serve our lady and kill these monsters! And Tona, calm.
Panic will only get you killed!
There she is! It's Zero! Don't let her near our beloved Lady Three!
Wow, Three's pretty popular,
huh? This place will be
their grave! Indeed. She's been gaining fame even outside the Land of Forests for a while. Especially for men who are into those sorts of extracurricular activities.
Dare I even ask? I'm getting sick of these shitheads. I just want to murder Dree and get this over with. Move or die. I don't care which.
Let's go.
Damn it.
You're breathing rather heavily, my lady. Is the flower...
I'm fine. Top three like dark places.
She does, my lady, but where about? She enjoys high places as well, so.
Thank you.
My name is Mikhail. My name is Mikhail. I really love me some sea hero. I'm not a stinky dragon, nor am I a dirty dragon. Hop on my back and let's go for a ride. Yay! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's time for verse two! My name is Mikhail. My name is Mikhail. I also love me some rotten meat. Give me praise, give me praise, give me praise, give me praise. Tell me I'm the bestest. Hop on my back and let's fly through the sky. Yay!
Hey.
Huh?
There better not be a third verse.
What?
Sing again and I'll kill you.
Fine. Up ahead. I can feel the song up ahead.
You sure? I didn't think three could fly.
I can feel it, Sierra. She's here. I know it.
Other than the goddamn gargoyle cubes?
Gargoyle cubes?
What's wrong?
Those cubes require massive amounts of magical energy to operate. It's highly doubtful we could ever power them alone. There must be some kind of power source nearby.
Of course there is. Of course! Fight me, shit hog!
Decadus? How did you get here?
I had Octa give me a boost.
That's kind of amazing.
You appear to be in some trouble.
Yeah. I can't hit this twitchy son of a bitch.
Leave it to me. My angel holds the power to slow down his movements by a considerable degree.
Sounds great. Get on with it.
Yeah. But if I use such power, I'll go back to being a bird. Your lack of pity is intoxicating.
What? You want to call it off?
You deny me this pleasure? No. I must do this. It is my reward. Armoros! Uphold!
Thank you. Thank you.